Here we have a deck that shows a state, and then on the re-side of the card, it shows the capital. So if we look at a couple of them, state, capital. If we would like to flip the order so the capital appears first and the state appears afterwards, we can do so by going to Edit, then click on the cards up the top, and we see a preview where the state is on the front and the capital is in the back, and we click on the Flip button, which will reverse the order. Now the capital appears on the front and the state appears on the back. If we close this and review, we see that all of the cards now show a capital on the front and the state on the back. So changing the template will change all of the cards of that type at once. Let's undo those changes. If you only want to change the order once, then flipping is the best way to do that. But if you would like to study in both directions, so in this case, for example, capital city to state and state to capital city, instead of flipping the cards all the time, an easier way is to create two cards, one from capital to state and one from state to capital. Anki can automatically create multiple cards for you based on just one input. So in this case, we want to create a second card which has a state on the front. To do this, we'll go to Edit, and then Cards, and we see that there's one card here called Forward at the moment. We'll click the plus button to add a new card, and let's rename it to something more intelligent. So choose More and Rename, and call it Backwards. Now we've got two cards here. The Forward card has capital on the front and the state on the back, so the Backwards card we want to flip, because at the moment it's got the capital. So let's flip this, and now we can see the state is on the front. Full card has the capital on the front. Let's remove this Edit to Customize Text by selecting it and deleting. And now we've got two different cards, capital to state and state to capital. When we added this second type of card, Anki automatically created cards for all of the content that we've entered in so far. However, one thing to note is that these cards, because they were added just then, have a due date later than the cards that were already in the deck. Let's go have a look in the browser. We'll close this window, close this one, and click on Browse. Let's look at all new cards by clicking on New, and we'll look at the USA State Capitals deck, so hold down Control or Command on a Mac, click on that. So now we're searching for new cards in the deck USA State Capitals. And if we look at the due date here, and scroll down, we can see all of the forward cards are due one after another, and all of the backwards cards are due later on. They have higher due numbers, so they'll be shown later on after all of the forward cards have been reviewed. We probably don't want that. We probably want to be able to look at the forward cards and reverse cards for a given state and capital pretty close to each other. To do so, we can change the due order. So we've got all these cards here. Let's select them all. Click on one and go to Edit, Select All. So now we have all these cards selected, and then go to Edit Reposition, which will change the due order for these new cards. Using the default settings, click on OK. And now if we scroll up and have a look, we see that Alabama's forward and backwards card is a due number of 0, and Alaska 1, and so on. So the forward and backwards cards for a given note share the same due number. This does not mean that cards will be shown immediately next to each other, but because they have the same due number, Anki will understand to show them pretty close together. We can have a look at this by going, closing out of the browser, going back to review, and we've got six new cards today. So, for example, we have a capital Montgomery, Alabama, and I'll answer OK. Capital Juneau, Alaska. Capital Phoenix, Arizona. And the next three cards, we have the state at the front instead of the capital. So the state Alabama, Montgomery. State Alaska, Juneau. State Arizona, Phoenix.